Okay guys, hello, welcome back to my channel. My name is Alidad and we are playing Darksiders 1. So in last episode we left off here, we have to find all those three seven remaining Armageddon blade pieces. So yeah, so where are we now? I'm kinda so we found one here. We don't need to go down, I guess. We can go, but I don't want to. Let me see how I can receive the rest of it. So now we found one, so we should go somewhere else to find the next one. Okay. This is the next stop, I guess. Eden. We are back in Eden. Nope. We don't want to go back to the Eden. Ta-ta. What do you want me to do, man? I was here before. Now, don't get it. Let's go back to the Eden. This is back again here. I want to find. We are back here. Nope. So in that case, we have to transport ourselves somewhere. And how do I do that? I don't remember. Interactive skill, demon, Ralph, handover, fast move, dash, combo, throw, souls. Double jump dash. Is there anything that I can use? We have to go to I know where we should go. Horses, thank you. We need horses. Horses. Yes, we are here. We have to fast travel. Yes, this is a fast travel. Talk to Vulcan.
So the final battle is before you. You are wise to seek help from old Vulgrim.
Yeah, now we can buy stuff. Good. Bane.
Only alive then.
Slotted bonus. Generate wrath naturally over time.
Oh, don't not forget over here. Oh, don't not forget over here.
Items, weapons, these are the weapons, okay, and wrath. Pledge.
You are as wise as you are powerful. You are as wise as you are powerful.
So this, it was just an upgrade. Weapons.
Old Volgrim's got something new for you. Old Volgrim's got something new for you. Old Volgrim's got something new for you.
Death legendary circle destroys multiple enemies with large sweep attack. The harvest also wrap more salt for fauna.
Old Volgrim's got something new for you. Please take your time.
Item. I don't need an item. Upgrades. Stun skin, drain wrath while active. War flesh harder to reduce enemies' damage and increasing the effectiveness of war attacks. Okay. It's enough, I guess. Now we have to go and yes, now you see. So this is all the fast traveling, so we can go to this. Yes, fast travel. And we have to go back to the Eden after this. I suppose makes sense. It makes sense now. It makes sense. It makes sense. Where do you want me to go? This way? Okay, kinda. And let's try. No, come on, game. You make me. While you're on the air, you can't jump.
Oh.
gosh, I hate myself right now. Was this was the right or not? No, this wasn't the right. Yeah, this wasn't. We should go to the other way. Yeah. The jump button doesn't work for me, I guess. This way. Please tease me, tell me this is the right way. Please, please, please. Please tell me this is the right way. Yeah, of course. Yeah, now we find. Thank you.
This is no ambush, horseman. I come alone. I, Uriel of the Hellguard, champion of the White City, call you, horseman. To Nex Sacramentum.
Fool.
I lay claim to your life before the Creator. Will you dishonor this law as well?
Why?
Because Abaddon said you understood honor. And because he was the best of us.
The death oath cannot be broken until one falls by the hand of the other. I accept.
Okay, a big fight with this Ariel.
You underestimate me. Defend yourself, traitor. You underestimate me.
Cool.
Defend yourself, traitor. You underestimate me. Defend yourself, traitor. You underestimate me. Defend yourself, traitor. You underestimate me.
Oh-ho.
Defend yourself, traitor.
To me.
Abaddon is the destroyer.
Liar!
To protect you, he kept you from the truth. You pledged to follow your lord into hell, never knowing what awaited you or what he would become.
Abaddon.
He was betrayed and became the enemy of all creation. I've been to the tree. Its gift was truth. And I share it with you now. Remember the death oath. Soon it must be fulfilled.
Oh. Okay. Interesting. So, I suppose we have to go this way. Yeah. And thank you. So where is the next? I suppose we have to go this way now. Yeah, go this way. What?
What
I want is nothing. What? I was here before. Strange.
Really. What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Really strange, though.
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Nothing. I would ask knock. Okay. Why? What are you doing here?
There he is.
Now, maybe. How I can get that one? Okay, we go this way. Let's see what we find here.
Here he is!
Finished.
Greetings.
The rider approaches.
Thank you. So, I suppose this is the way. I suppose. Okay, yeah, I see now. No. Now we want that, this one, yeah. Try again. Do it like this. No. Yes. Where is that? Right now, I am so confused right now. We try again. And where is the chest? Don't get it now. What do you want, guys? that chest. How I am able to take that? Sorry, I have to try this again, guys. The chest is... Nope, nothing. Forget about it. So now you have this. Still don't get it. how I can get?
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Of this humble merchant, I wouldn't ask any. And ask anything of this humble. Ooh! Thank you. Of this. Okay, the last one is up there. I just wanna punch that. And how do I do that? I like it.
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Nothing. I suppose I have to get up here, or what do you say? Come on. Nothing? In that case I go this way.
Yeah.
No. Come on, dude. Nope. How do I get there? Still a mystery. Nope. I'm still don't get it though. No, still don't understand how I even get there. Very odd. Very, very odd. I honestly don't get it, honestly. Some place I have missed or what? Okay guys, thank you for joining me. Please like and subscribe and see you in the next episode. Bye.